Hello, my name is Jana and this is Practical Tips for Belly Dancers. Today we will talk about tricks for makeup and specifically makeup of lips. As a belly dancers, we usually dance with a loose hair, and one of the most common problems during performance is that during the movement, your hair basically just sticks to your lipstick. Moreover, you can adjust your hair later in performance and then you have your lipstick all over your face. So, is there any way to avoid this problem? Obviously, none of the lipstick shines or gloss work for this purpose. Neither as a lipstick with a lot of moisture in effect. It's great for the health of your lips. I do love lipsticks with moisture in effect and fat element in them. But it's too easy to be master of your face, so obviously that's not the best option for the performances. So one of my solutions was to use just a regular lip pencil instead of lipstick. So I will start with drawing the edges of my lips first of all. Okay, and then I will add color using the same pencil, but to put color inside of lips. Then I will take makeup lipstick brush and we'll just spread the color evenly all over the lips. So that's it, I have a perfect color for my lips for the stage makeup. It may look a bit too bright for now, but I don't have a proper eye makeup, so basically if I had a full stage makeup, it would look absolutely organically together, all together. But that's one solution for non-sticky lipsticks for stage performances. Two things right away about pencil. First of all, you don't want to use too dry pencil, too harsh pencil, because in this case you will need to press your lips, and of course you want to avoid this. Lips will feel not very comfortable for after applying a pencil color in this way. So the way how to choose pencils in the store is, for instance, you can draw on your hand. This way you will see how soft the pencil is and if it's really easy to apply color from this pencil. And then you can just slightly adjust your finger or the pencil to see if it's not too easy to mess it or your skin. If it's not, then it's perfect choice for this, for choosing this pencil as one of the tools for your stage makeup. And the second thing, in the beginning, if you're not used to apply pencils instead of lipstick for your stage makeup, it may feel a bit dry and uncomfortable. Also depends on the state of your lips. So whenever my lips were too dry, I used to take just a very regular lipstick balm without any color and not too much moisture in. Again, I don't want to have lipstick that is very easy to be masked over my face, but just very regular non-color lips and just slightly apply it to the lips. just to make my lips feel more comfortable. So that's it. That's my solution for non-sticky lipstick for stage makeup. And basically you have ideal color for lips, and from slightly far away you cannot see any differences between using pencil or lipstick. But at the same time, if you apply pencil, it's not very easy to mess it all over your face, plus your hair doesn't stick to it at all. Hope you enjoy your video, and good luck with your stage makeup experiments, and see you next Wednesday with another practical tips for blind dancers.